2 hours for this race, Ed. That is quite a tall order. I think it's 88 kilometers. There we go, anyway. A bit over 2 hours. Happy Saturday morning, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for joining. Really appreciate it. Grim, Ed, congratulations on the P1 last night, Ed. I think you got upgraded, didn't you? David, how are you, sir? Hard workout, yeah. Aiming for basically 11 intervals of, I guess, 380 to 400 watts up each of the leg snappers. Hey, Keith, good luck later on, sir, in the final. I think it's the 9th. I'm in a series of events that you're racing. Three Sisters. I did your low cadence work just in the warm-up earlier. Hey, Louis, good to have you on board. Stephen, nice one, sir. Are you gonna join in the race? Beautiful. Louis, you're out now for an outdoor training. Well, yeah, if it's anything like today here, perfect weather. Louis Chom, good to have you on board as well. Zahir, so sorry about your crash, sir. I'm hoping the prognosis and the outlook for the recovery is less than 6 weeks. Hey, Guus, are you live streaming? I was just trying to find your live stream. Simon, morning, sir. Happy Saturday. And to you, Monsieur Rouleur. Good to have you on board, Adam. Is the sound okay? Sorry, I normally should ask that. Hi, Ryan. How are you in South Africa? So, Guus, I'm just looking for your video. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I've got you up now, Guus. Oh, technical problems. Or is it? I don't know. So what are people up to today? Well, I better go to the event. 1 second. Not the most slick. Thank you very much. Sounds good. Wowee. So, in today's race, we've got Stephen Pritchard, Jean-Claude Leroy in the B's, Rudy Bayens, nice one, sir. Good luck, both of you. Dave Turner, and obviously Guus in the A's. Oh, what's going on here with my... Oh, I thought I'd had a little crash there. Hi, Daniel. Thank you for joining. Michael, you inquired last night in Striver. Here we are today. So the objective of today is to try and help build the top end power, but also get some kilometers in the leg. I really do feel that my longer distance fitness has been falling a bit while I've been focusing on the shorter hill climbs. It's going to be really challenging for me to stay in the front group here, because Guus, he confirms that these Matando a Corpo events are super, super difficult. Hi, Phil. Good luck later on your Three Sisters race. Kev, good to have you on board, sir. Hope all's well. Happy Saturday. Oh, 10 leg snappers, yeah. That's the point. That's why I chose it. It's a challenge in terms of the distance, but also it'll make me get out of my comfort zone. Wait a second, I'm just gonna say hi to Guus. The last time I can type. I'm telling you, I can only do one thing at one time. So there was a typing. Hi, Andrew. How are you? Thank you for joining. Really appreciate it. Hope it's going to be a good one. Hope I don't get dropped super early. But we'll see. Ashley, thank you very much for joining. Happy Saturday. 11 times. Is it 11 times? Leg snapper. Okay. I'll change the title to that, Ed. The Master. So, Ed, looking forward to seeing the alternative national hill climb. The one that really counts, in my humble opinion. But I am very biased. Where's it gone? Oh, my little sticker's gone somewhere. It's on the floor. My Ed Mode sticker's on the floor. One second. Obviously, Ed Mode is going to be deployed tomorrow. Time undisclosed. I think location has been disclosed. You've had a little recce. Hi, Adam. Morning, sir. How are you? Jan, good to see you. Thank you all for joining. I really appreciate it. Oh, better turn on the air system. I'm feeling very, very nervous today. It's 10, is it? Okay. I thought it was 10. It's 10 laps. I was hoping there isn't an entire lap for a lead-in. But you never know on Zwift. Daniel, hi. Is the ZRL the one that's in the evenings, Daniel? I struggle to exercise in the evening. It spoils my sleep pattern. And in all honesty, I'm not really strong enough yet to take part in the evening events. I have my good days, obviously, and I have my shockers. Hi, Mike. How are you? Thank you for joining. Ooh. Yeah, Grim's back at work, and he's keeping his bosses on their toes. Nice work, sir. That's what the bosses need. 2.5 hours, Gus is estimating, yeah. Okay, let me just concentrate. Hi, Ian. Good to have you on board. Alison, thank you very much for joining. Hope you're well. What is my avatar doing? Going to settle. It all seems so easy on paper. Yeah, just 10 leg snappers. How hard can it be? But when you go out the gate, well above FTP, you realise, yeah, you're settling in for a long old day. There's Dave. Hey, Dave. Dear me. That was very ungentlemanly and unladylike. Well, that's the intent, Ian. Well, you know, like, 350, 400 watts. Oh, sorry. Still gotta catch my breath, one second. Oh. Yeah, Michael, it needs to settle. Hi, Sheldon. Thank you for joining. Appreciate that. It will be a drafting lesson from Gus. That's right, Kev. Oh. Dear me. Yeah, I found that difficult. Really difficult. I'm sure I'll settle into the task in hand. But clearly, the front group is going to be going berserk. Yeah. I'm not sure what the team in yellow is. There's a lot of Spanish riders in this. So Ed, I think this is one of your race start drills. That's the intent, Ian. To kind of, well, kind of go around in a zone three, lower zone four, and hard on a leg snapper. I'm sure other riders have different ideas. Yeah, that's partly the idea, David. I think my endurance has kind of collapsed a bit recently. Hey, Stuart. How are you, sir? In Harpenden, hope all's good. Oh, you're doing 2 hours tempo. Yeah, it's basically what I'm trying to do, David, but with a leg snapper in between. But you've been doing that quite often on a Saturday, I've seen, David. 2 hours, nice and blue, to yellow, to green, sorry. Right. I'm hoping my legs kind of, well, more my lungs actually, gradually acclimatise. Because this is a bit of a struggle right now. I've had 60 grams of fast digesting carbohydrates, plenty more in another bidon. I ate loads of carbs yesterday, so hopefully glycogen isn't the problem. Cheers, Keith. Yeah, nice one, David. How is the power? You've been getting more and more PBs recently. 16-week block. Wow, that's committed. Oh, a local to you, Ian? Well, he's gonna probably drop me then. I'm gonna try and breathe through the nose. Some of you say I need to breathe through the nose more. It is hard to breathe through the nose and talk. You can see here, experimenting with lower cadence while we're in zone three. All right, don't let me down now, legs. I'm gonna try and measure 400 watts. Won't do it. proper hard. 9 to go. Well, so weight is 63 kilograms today. Training difficulty, 100%. And if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. Concentrate, Fib. Good luck, Phil. Good luck, Keith. I hope you place well today. Three sisters beckons for Phil and Keith. I think 9:30 on their YouTube channels. Sorry, on Phil's YouTube channel, Phil Rich. They're both looking super strong. Hey, Scott, how's it going, sir? Looking forward to Sunday's episode. I see your fitness is coming up, Scott, and the weight is coming down. Respect, sir. Hey, Michael, yeah. I put it on for you all. I'm like a performing marionette. Well, Lord Delego, Lord of the statistics. You can see I'm elated at not having been dropped on the first lap. That is showbiz. I should have a top hat, some tap dancing shoes, and maybe a cane. Anyway, I've got to concentrate, bring the heart rate down. Hey, Jose. Morning, sir. How are you? Strong rider, sir. Right. Thanks, Ryan. Have a good day. All right. So that tells me that the going rate of the leg slapper is not 350 to 400 watts today, 400 to 500. A casual com, and you're riding a com in Dorset, I believe, Scott. A nice blue bike, yes, it's sat next to me. So I'm hoping that having had a nice little opener there, the legs will play ball now. Sorry, I am watching Guus's stream. Right, come on, Philip, concentrate. There we go. I mean the back of the bunch now, Lord, and Guus. So Guus is streaming right now. Check out his stream. Guus is having a phenomenal comeback. He had a bit of period of time off the bike, but he's looking super strong. And Guus has hauled my sorry ass around many a Zwift course, including with the Uber Pretzel, dragged me up the out the Zwift at the end. Massive respect, Guus. Loving watching the comeback, sir. So Guus Bouman, streaming right now. And certainly when I get dropped, he'll be the boy at the sharp end of this race. But Dave looks strong too, Dave Turner. See, nice blue. Ed Laverat would be proud. Hey Theo, thank you for joining. Spirits are high for the time being. Ooh, better not if I get dropped here. Did I swear? I didn't think I swore. Sorry, Michael. Believe in the blob, yeah? Sorry, yeah. Nice one, Scott. Guus will be telling me off again shortly. And Lord of the statistics will be on hand to administer a dressing down. Oh, sorry, yes, my apologies. Hey, Chris. Chris Garinett, was good racing you up the hill climb at Farnham on Sunday. Respect, sir. You were strong. Oh, I'm off the front again, sorry. I'm not going to chase them down. Cheers, Michael. Come on, Philip. Through the nose, out through the mouth. This is not ideal. Less than ideal. Silly, silly boy. It's all right. I got this. I hope. Thank you. That was emotional. Thanks all. Cheers, Ed. Trying to relax. I've set myself a little goal of getting to 5. That feels more achievable than 10 right now. Like a mini goal, stepping stone. Hey, Bullet. Happy Saturday. Thanks for joining from a break in the job. Ooh. Cheers, Lord. To be honest, I've been in survival mode. Although this is okay. Oh. Amy the nurse. Respect to Amy the nurse. She stands outside 24/7. It does feel like a brutal pace, Stephen. How are you finding it? Where are you placed, sir? And Bullet got a com as well. An unexpected com, I believe. Dave Turner still strong. Nice one, Stephen. I'll probably be joining you shortly. Does that put you in the front group? It might just put you in the front group. No, not quite. I'm at the back of the front group. Right. If I can concentrate on this lap and stay in the bunch and draft... Yeah, I will do. I was saving that for an emergency, but you got a point there, Andrew. If that wasn't an emergency just now, what is? Nice one, Bullet. Have a good ride this evening. So if I can avoid burning matches on the run into the leg snapper, maybe be a bit less emotional. That's right, Ed. No, it's only an interim goal. So here we need to stay in the group and do no more than is necessary. It's like the scene in the Italian job where Charlie is telling his girlfriend, look neither to the left nor the right, just straight ahead. Neither to the left nor to the right, just straight ahead. That's all I'm doing here. No more than is necessary. Not a very good analogy. but the best I can muster at 170 BPM. Yeah, I won't blow the doors off. Nice one, Michael. Oh dear, this is quite a pace though. That's true, Michael, that moment right there. High cadence is key. If you haven't watched my How to Zwift Race Faster, check out How to Zwift Race Faster. Cadence is a key theme. But it would be difficult to sustain 100 RPM over the full 88K here. Finish flags. Okay, thank you for that, Lord. You see, I have no idea who's pushing it hard. I'm away with the fairies. All right, this is why we do this. Come on, Philip. This is why we do this. This is why, come on. Thank you. Dear me, they want to go harder at the front. Hi Lee, hi GJ, thanks for joining. The level of concern is high. It sure is, Mick. Thanks for joining. Hey John, thank you for joining. Dominique, thank you for joining. Hey Mark, much appreciated. Sorry, just getting my breath back. Hey DB, how are you? Yeah, I'm really struggling here, sir. Right, get a grip, Philip. I'm gonna use the power up on that little incline, Ed. Not this one. We'll do, Adam, cheers. Yeah, 100% in. Yeah, I'm going to use it in just a moment, Lord. Oh, come on. As ever. Look at that. What an idiot. That's me, that is. Yeah, I saw Jane, yeah. Okay. Sorry, Ed. I'm a complete idiot. I guess we're just going to have to do it on manual mode. Hey Paul. What does this card mean? I thought it was an app. Yeah. A nice little group, Lee, if you like your face being ripped off any way out of your depth. Okay, come on, Philip. Let's get serious here. This is why we do this, come on. Number four. This is why. I know I'm sucking myself up here, but I really don't want to do this. I think you're on quite a lag, Ed, in terms of the view. Maybe fast forward it a bit. All right, yeah, have a proper DS. Okay, here we go. Thank you. little deep hole. Yeah, it makes you slimmer, doesn't it, Scott? On the avatar. So how is the fasting going, Scott? 16 to 20 hours a day. Well, Lord, I thought if I didn't bridge that, no one else would. Nice one, Scott. Oh dear. Hey Lee, thank you very much. Yeah, I'm trying to keep fueling. Andrew, taking on the carbs. I felt like that leg snapper was a bit better. I conserved more energy ahead of it. Thank you, Richard. Thanks for joining. Oh. Yeah, that's right, Lord. They want to break away, so I'm going to try and stay vigilant. They want to leave the weaker amongst us, i.e. me, behind. Will do, Scott. If I'm in difficulty, I'm going to use it. Hey Manuel, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Thank you for joining. I appreciate it. Yeah, the heart rate's recovering nicely, Lee. And it's peaking out at about 185 to 188. Yeah, so I've got the heart rate. Oh, I don't have Discord, so I can't have Coach Laverack whisper sweet nothings in my ear, Michael. Okay. Number five coming. Come on, Philip. Let's get serious here. Yeah, I'll download it another time, Michael. It's a good idea though, I like it. Hey Giorgio, great racing you this weekend at the Farnham Hill Climb. Amazing results, sir. On fatigued legs, you are a strong rider. Hi Jason, thank you ever so much for joining, appreciate it mate. My hill climb video is going to drop this evening. Giorgio dropped a hill climb video in a week. So look at Giorgio Capella Cycling, his YouTube. Super strong guy, lovely guy. Going to go back out to the area to ride with Giorgio some more. Hey Giorgio. Okay, if you like suffering, if you like the pain pace, please do subscribe. Give the video a thumbs up. And Lord, let me be thankful for what I'm about to receive. Come on. Thank you. Cheers, Giorgio. It certainly was the fifth time. <coughs> 45 kilometers an hour average speed is insane. Obviously it'd be slower in real life. Hey Niels, slower in real life. Tell us about the Zwift algorithm. Wowie. Right on the limit here. So that was the first little objective done, five laps. Now it's cling on. Hey Chris, how's it going in Australia, sir? Cheers, Dean. How are you? How's the football? How's the injury? I know you injured yourself again. You were coming back okay? You still all right? Yeah, I'm trying to do that, Niels. My riding's a little bit agricultural. I'll do my best, Michael. Aussie rules. Yeah, that hill. Hey, Stephen, hang in there, mate. The Pritch. Okay, there's a breakaway going on here. God dear me, I'm ruined. Try and do that in. Yeah, I'm gonna keep the legs spinning furiously, Jason. All right, number six. Come on, Philip. They're all tiring. It's not just you. Hey, Martin. Thank you for joining, sir. Cheers, Lee. It feels horrendous. Cheers, Stephen. You keep going, teammate. Nice one, Guus. Oh. Thank you very much, Chris. Have a good day. Yeah, Adam, micro recovery. Yeah, this is properly emotional. Yeah, drafting's got better, hasn't it, mate? Yeah. Thank you for the compliment on my drafting. Whew. Hey, Nick. How's it going, sir? I reckon everybody's getting tired. But you don't need to be a genius to figure that out. Yeah, the recovery carbs, Richard. They will be plentiful. We've got a breakaway off the front. But I am not strong enough to pull that back now. I can't bridge it, Michael. I'm ruined. Got to trust in the blob here. It's a long way for them to go. Dear me. My left leg is in trouble. I'm all kinds of trouble here. It's not so much the heart rate, it's the legs. The left one has got a lot of quad pain. Well, not pain, but like, it's almost like cramp. Oh. It's hard, Lord, because I'm up out of the saddle. I can't operate it. So if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. Give the video a thumbs up. Painface DEFCON 1 is on the agenda. Yeah, I think you're right, Ian. Oh, that didn't feel good. Sure is, Niels. Do not blaspheme. Oh. Yeah, Lord. Need a feather. I used a feather. Twice, Ed. So 7 laps down. Nearly. The level of concern is high though. Although we're not going full gas along this straight like we did last time, that's what really muddied me. Oh, there we go. Hayley, sexy heart rate. Eldra here. Thank you very much for joining, sir. Curse out the leg, yeah. I'll blaspheme it out the legs. You've missed a lot of pain, face, Ed. So how are you preparing for tomorrow's event, Ed? Taking it easy or some opening efforts? Hey Oslo, how's it going, sir? Nice one, Ed. Nice easy spin up today. Yeah, empty the tank tomorrow. We're really looking forward to it. When will the video drop, Sunday or Monday, Ed? Watts for 2 minutes, that's what we're wanting. That's what you deserve, sir. You are a beast. All right, so I've recovered a little bit here. Monday evening, nice one. Monday evening for the video of the year. So I'm hoping this helps me out here. This is a much easier lap so far. Yeah, Scott manufactures the most sensational thumbnails behind the Command TV. Scott's thumbnails are the business. Ed and I both use Scott, the very best in the game. Look at this, Ed, a nice sea of blue and green. How's it going, Guus? Hey, ball's good. I'm watching you in there. You're looking settled and strong as always. Check out Guus's live stream. He's on his comeback, and boy, is he looking strong. Guus Bouman, or Guus, who lays the golden egg of power. The sound of Ed Mode in the morning, carbon slashing through the wind. Got a Danish bike rider here. Shouldn't they be on the DBR event? Two of them. The Keith Robertson and Phil Rich are in right now. Three sisters. Phil Rich has got a live stream going. Check it out. Okay, serious now, let's get serious. Number 8. Sure did, Mick. Cheers, Scott. Dear me. True, Ed. Muhammad Ali did indeed say that. Elderhair, where will I attack? I love your optimism, sir. Oh, ma'am. Respect. Where will I attack? I think the question is, where exactly will I get dropped? Genius. Bastards. Okay, long. Yeah. I'm in all kinds of trouble now. Number 9 coming. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. I know everyone in the live chat has subscribed, appreciate it. But lots of people watch after the event too. Really would appreciate it. Okay, let's get serious. Sure, Dooley. I will do it. Be the feather, zen-like. Ugh! Will do, Ed. Yeah, I'm super happy, Lee. Hey Jamie, thank you very much. I know, I just ran out of glycogen and heart rate and a bridge too far. Cheers, Oslo. Come on, Guus. Dig in, mate. Max effort. Oh, Guus is looking good. Check out his stream for the sprint finish. Guus Bouman, the Goose. Cheers, Paul. Yeah, I'm gonna keep going. Cheers, Ed. Yeah, the cramp has eased, Andrew. Cheers, Lauren, it certainly did, didn't it? Yeah, zone three, Andrew. Nice one, Michael. It sure wasn't in. Hey Agnes, how are you? Nice one on the high cadence work. Yeah, Lee. They're soft pedaling ahead of the final leg snapper. Go on, Guus. Dig, Guus. You're looking good. Check out Guus's live stream. Final half lap now. What's he got in the tank for the sprint? Yeah, will do, Paul. No, you're all good, Michael. Appreciate it, mate. ...100% appreciate it. I don't think anyone's muted you. Thank you. Dear me. It's only 2 minutes 12 over the 2 hour mark. Dear me. Guus, where do you place, my friend? Top five? Wee hey. Well, Guus. 0.3 off P1. Sensational, Guus. Hey, Badger's eyebrow. Thank you for joining, Danny. Thank you ever so much. Thank you, everybody, for the encouragement. That was properly emotional. Oh, dear me. Just give me 1 second, sorry. Shall we, I'll warm down a bit later, but let's have a quick look. So I end the ride, I think. That's what we do, isn't it, for the power display? Yeah, yeah. Oh, dear. Oh. Thank you, Mark. Marky. Thank you, Adam. Oh, dear. Thank you for joining. Dear me. Peak 189 BPM. And wow, so I got the 1, 2, 3, 4. I mean, I can't count them. I did 9 good efforts up the leg snapper. The 10th, I literally ran out of gas. Oh yeah, the TSS. Yeah, that's adequate, isn't it, David? Oh, thank you, Adam. Bear me a second, I just gotta get my shoe out there. Oh dear. Oh, 1 second, I'll be back. Oh. Let me just congratulate Guus. Oh dear. Oh. Yeah, I mean, that's definitely, I think, when we look at the critical power graph, a PB, in terms of average power over 2 hours. And Ed, once again, basically, I mean, let me just turn off the other fan. Oh, crikey. Oh, I was thinking my endurance isn't very good, but clearly, I don't know, I had a good legs day, good heart and lungs day, all that kind of stuff. And Ed, I think, this kind of circuit was sort of suited to me, I guess, because we're doing a lot of short, sharp efforts in the build-up to the hill climb season. And, you know, obviously the leg snapper is a short, sharp effort. And a thing that I always say Ed's training methods give me is the ability to recover in between. And so basically, it was an opportunity to combine kind of upper zone 2, zone 3, with some zone 6, zone 7 sort of efforts. But I didn't expect to go as hard as that up the leg snapper. I thought we'd be over 88 kilometers. I thought we might be in the 350, maybe 450 range up the leg snapper. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. That first leg snapper in the 500s was a real awakening. Hey, Guus. Hey, you ended the stream. Nice one, sir. I mean, Guus, sensational comeback for you, mate. 216 TSS, and boy, oh boy. I was looking at you in the stream. You were looking comfortable. Your fitness, sir, is way on the improvement. Thank you, Ian. Yeah, that was really, one of the longest sufferings I've ever had. Because I've got to say, after the first ascent of the leg snapper, I thought you'd be lucky to stay in the front group for 3. So I was, to be honest, I was super happy to be there at 5. And then, getting dropped on the 9th, I didn't mind too much because I literally just ran out of resources. There was nothing left in terms of the top end, but I'm quite happy with the way we rebooted the diesel engine. Ed said zone 3 and we managed to get the diesel engine going again. And I appreciate everybody telling me to just drive on, drive on. And Michael, yeah, I mean, perfect. That's the perfect encouragement as far as I'm concerned. So really appreciate that. So let's have a look at the, you did 3.6. Yeah, I mean, Guus, you're on another level in terms of your racecraft, though. I mean, I am I'm still a bit, well, I was a fair bit better, I think. Some, even Mick congratulated me on my drafting at one point. So here we go. Yeah, it's a new PB for the 2 hours. There we go, 2:56. So super happy with that. And, you know, looking at the leg snapper as well, you know, like 1 minute power, where are we? Yeah, 1 minute power of 4:57. When you're rinsing and repeating that a lot, yeah, super happy with that. So Ed, thank you very much for all the training as ever. I think it might be a rest day tomorrow. Yeah, definitely amazing, Guus. Whew. So ahead of today, as I say, I weighed in at 63 kilograms. I had a lot of carbs. I had 60 grams of fast digesting carbs in liquid format before the race. I had another 50 grams in the bottle. So I reckon, and I ate a lot of carbs, I mean a lot of carbs yesterday. So I reckon I fueled properly for this one. Didn't undercut the carbs as always. And yeah, Jane has got me a nice baguette. We've got hot cross buns. I've got all kinds of naughty carbohydrates to ingest at the end of all of this. But let's look to the main event of the weekend. Ed Laverack, very best of luck for tomorrow. We know you're aiming at the 600 watts for 2 minutes. Empty the tank. It's been an incredible goal that you've been aiming at. And so sorry that you can't defend your hill climbing, the National Hill Climbing Champion stripes this weekend. But we know you'd have given it an amazing, amazing shot, and the training that you've been doing and sacrificing your FTP in order to build that 2 minute, 3 minute power. It's a really, really nice little story that you've developed there. I mean, really, and we all wish you, everybody in the live chat here and everybody watching, wishes you the very, very best of luck for that tomorrow, because I know you're treating it exactly as you would the National Hill Climb event itself. I know you'll be hyping yourself up and going through all the same pre-event rituals, and we're really looking forward to the video dropping on Monday, everybody. Video of the year is dropping on Mr. Ed Laverack's channel tomorrow. Monday. Monday. It's Monday evening with a thumbnail from Scott Hewish from Comhunt TV. Do check out Comhunt TV this evening. Not this evening, it's not Sunday. Sunday at 8 p.m, the Top Gear slot. For more antics on Comhunt TV with Scott. Looking forward to getting back down for a socially distanced ride outside, maybe give Scott a lead out or two, that kind of thing. Looking forward to that. I've got a video that will drop on Sunday. It's the one where Giorgio Capella from Giorgio Capella Cycling, Chris Garinet from Chris Squats and Cycles, Paul Hamblett and myself took on the Farnham Road Hill Climb. It's a really good little climb. A lot of fun was had, and it's a masterclass from yours truly in how not to race a hill climb when I do the on-bike footage and all that kind of stuff. So do check that out. It really is a proper masterclass in how not to hill climb. And check out Giorgio Capella's video on that, and he's got some amazing stuff dropping as well. Paul Hamblett, if you're watching, very best of luck in the Nationals. To everybody who's taking part in the Nationals, hope it goes really well. In the meantime, thank you all. 3 hours? Wow, nice one, Paul. BMTR Fundo, 3 hours. Nice work, sir. And Pritch, hope you did well in the event today as well. But look, gonna get on with some carbs, let everybody crack on with their day. I'm away with the fairies, as you can see, but I've got 1,800 calories to replace, or well, you know, less the carbs there beforehand, so probably about 1,200 of carbs to ingest. But look, in the meantime, whoever you are, whatever you do, please remember to live, thrive, and do stay healthy. Respect to you all. Thank you. Oh dear. Just got to check that out one more time, that 2 hour PB. Nice. Take care. How do I stop the live stream? Oh, there we go. There, slick. Yes, I do want to end it. Thank you.